I guess it's true what they say, that standing by when someone suffers earns you the same punishment.
Jess!
Denise, what time did you come home last night?
I don't know. Does it matter?
What do you mean you don't know?
I just...
Who are you with?
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
I'm
your mother. I'm your mother. Who are you with?
Oh, you are such a control freak. No wonder Dad
left
you.
I'm a single mother and it was very difficult when he left.
Oh, just get off my back.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
I'm leaving.
No, you're not. You're not leaving. I'm not going to let you leave.
Oh, my God. Just get out of my way.
And go out for a walk?
Mom, I'm in the middle of something. Not now.
Do it now, Megan. I mean it. If you don't go out there, I'm gonna cut your net.
Hello?
Megan, it's Alex.
Alex? Oh my God, is it really you?
Listen to me. Meet me at the bridge at the end of the path.
Wait, are you here?
I know you'll want to talk to me, but just follow me.
What?
You will understand once you get to my house. Come in through the back.
But Alex, wait!
That was for you, Jess.
It was about 3 years ago when Jessie killed herself. I didn't want to be a part of it, but I somehow got dragged in. I wish I had said something. I guess it's true what they say, that standing by when someone suffers earns you the same punishment.